What's up guys, how are you? Well guys, a lot of people are asking me that whether YouTube should be a career or not. Well guys, here I would like to say that, well, if you are looking for a career, YouTube might be a part-time career, right guys? So I'm not suggestive that you should go with YouTube as a full-time career. First of all, take it as a part-time and whatever you are doing, just go on doing that. But when you will get success and you will think that my subscribers are growing up and you can think that yes, it could be a full-time career, then you can go on. Otherwise, YouTube as a part-time career is suitable, otherwise don't think it as a full-time career. So I do believe that in my case also, I would like to say, look, I am an advocate or I am a teacher, whatever you say, I do upload the educational content over the YouTube and I do send the blogging, but it is actually a part-time job for me, a part-time career. Yes, I enjoy it really very much. And when I do YouTube or edit it or I just go for a vlogging, I never understand that how the time passes. I mean, I really enjoy it, but yet I have not taken it as a full-time career. It's just for me a part-time career. And I would like to say you that if you are thinking to make it as a full-time career, be sure that your subscribers are more than at least 100, right? Then only it's going to be a little bit reasonable, right? Some of you asked me this question, so I have answered and I have given my loyal answer to you. So that's all from my side. Thank you very much indeed.